Jolson. Getting that puck over to Connor Garland. He realizes he has some space. Hands it off to Pettersson. Back to Garland! And what a beautiful goal for Connor Garland! The first goal of the season for the Vancouver Canucks off the stick of Connor Garland.
NHL season for Quinn Hughes.
As Bouchard now racing to the puck. DiGiuseppe there as well. JT Miller pouncing on it. Finds Besser the shot, and he scores! And just like that, the Canucks are off and running. It's 2-0 for Vancouver.
They won their share in the first period.
And such a focus on the fitness aspect as well, which is something you know firsthand about, Rick Tocchet. Yeah. You and him have spent some time in the gym together. Here's Hronek coming in with a wrist rebound. Jack Campbell made the initial save, but the Canucks score. Accepts the pass, gets it over to Hughes, back to Besser. Besser now gives it over to Pettersson. Moving it to Kuzmenko. Pettersson has it again from the corner. Elias Pettersson. And that puck trickles into the net. Brock Besser, hat trick, 4-6 for the Canucks. Miller back to Pettersson. Pettersson finds Quinn Hughes. Hughes. More of a shot mentality from him in the preseason. Here's a shot. Pettersson finds the twine. And it's 5-1 for the Canucks.
No question he's stopping.
Here's Hughes with a shot towards the net. And Brock Besser has 4 tonight in the Canucks season opener. 4 tonight and almost had 5 there. Kuzmenko tried to feather that pass through Besser standing right at the top of the crease.
Went right through.
Here's JT Miller. The wrister! And it's in the net! Touchdown for the Canucks. It's 7. Here's Hirose now. To Myers quickly up the wall. And on the attack again is Sam Lafferty coming in with speed. A pass over to Joshua, and he scores. Canucks continuing to add to this lead. It is 8-1 here in the third period. Miller, a shot from Pettersson. That's off target. Besser. Cross ice feed was momentarily knocked out by Brown. Here's Hughes. Miller gets it back to Pettersson. Now Hughes has it again. Hughes shooting, and the Canucks score! Tipped home by Andre Kuzmenko, and that's his first of the season. This game is tied at 1 apiece.
Well, it just goes to show you.
Cycling it, Lafferty takes it. Pokes it back to the point. Myers delivering ahead. Hoglander behind the Oilers. That Hoglander skips away. Besser shoots! Score! Niels Hoglander tips it home, and the Canucks take the lead late in the first.
Great shift.
17-game stretch. And here is Connor. Here is Warren Fogle. Pardon me. As the puck comes all the way over. Now 2-on-0 for the Canucks all of a sudden. Pettersson a pass, a shot, and a goal from Stednica. And the Canucks regain the lead just like that. Connor Brown. This is Connor McDavid over the blue line. Brown takes that puck, tried to get it back to his defenseman. Cut off by Hoglander, coming in with speed. Lafferty driving to the net. He scores! A third period go-ahead goal. That is Sam Lafferty's first as a Vancouver Canuck, and it's 4-3.
They control off the draw. And the captain, Quinn Hughes, delays before sending the puck forward. Miller knifes it into the Tampa end. Stolen behind the goal. Thrown in front. Besser scores. Just like that. Dave drew it up. 14 seconds into the second. The Canucks have tied the game and won. Blue line by DiGiuseppe, and now he'll head off on a change. After a most successful opening shift of the period for that trio. Pettersson off the bench. Keeps the puck in. Finds Myers with the room. Tyler Myers shoots. He scores. Two goals for the Canucks in the first 62 seconds of the period, and Vancouver's on top by one. It around, throwing across, Miller on the near side. Settles the puck, hooks it back to Hughes. Quinn Hughes, Philip Hronek gets a return pass, long shot, blockered away. Miller scores on the rebound, swatted it right out of midair. JT Miller makes it a one-goal game with a minute 49 to go. Quinn Hughes back to Elias Pettersson. Hughes again, and they'll switch places. Fires down to Miller. JT Miller moves towards the middle. Hughes takes the pass, long shot, scores! Pettersson was in front, but Bobrovsky's arguing that maybe he was interfered with, as Pettersson was right on the doorstep with Hughes rifling it home to make it 1-0 on the power. Timer off the stick of Mikkola, and wide of the goal. Lostarinen gets the puck, sends it ahead. Stenlund missed it as he tried to chop it out. Soucy keeps it in. Carson Soucy right up the gut. He shoots, he scores! Carson Soucy with 2 seconds left in the power play makes it 2-1 Vancouver as the Canucks are 2-for-2 with a man advantage. He's back out with Ian Cole. Elias Pettersson on this faceoff tried to kick the puck back. Then it was chopped wide by Mikheyev. Kuzmenko hustles to it. Makes a move behind the goal. Working on Mikkola. Centers. Pettersson shoots. He scores. What a setup from Andre Kuzmenko. Put on the tape of Elias Pettersson. Pettersson with a goal and an assist in this one. And the Canucks are up 3-1.
Oh, that was a sweetie from...
Just one off the boards. DiGiuseppe giving chase. Ekman Larson gets there first. But DiGiuseppe able to poke the puck to the corner. Canucks changing in the neutral zone as he buys some time. Puck comes in front. Chance for Kuzmenko. He scores! What patience by Andre Kuzmenko after the fine work by Phil DiGiuseppe to buy some time with the Canucks changing. And Kuzmenko puts Vancouver back... They win the draw. Rodriguez to Reinhart. Back to Evan Rodriguez. That one went off a Canuck stick. DiGiuseppe, puck is centered, intercepted by Besser. Shot at the empty net. Scores! Brock Besser finds the open goal. And it's 5-3 for Vancouver.
Pettersson continues to be strong at both ends of the ice. And he's trying to get better in the faceoff circle as well. That's an area where he can continue to improve.
That one went towards the blue line. Favreau fighting to keep it in. Kuzmenko, chance to clear it. That was knocked down, but now he's got the puck skating on the right wing. Puts it in the middle. Mikheyev, wrist shot, scores! Soros just kind of waved at it with the glove. And Ilya Mikheyev has his first since returning to the lineup in just his second game. It's 1-0. Was to begin the game. And we're underway with Philip Forsberg shooting the puck into the Vancouver zone. Hronek tried to play it around. That was blocked. Now Quinn Hughes tries the other side and just launches one ahead. Knocked down to the line, but the Canucks will try to take advantage. Pass in front. Miller bouncing puck. He scores! Pardon me, DiGiuseppe in front. It wasn't JT Miller. It was Phil DiGiuseppe. After the puck was knocked down by the Predators of the blue line, Besser fed it through, and DiGiuseppe, 22 seconds in, has made it 2-1.
Sure, they're not running, but in that, the Canucks have owned the puck around the outside.
Hughes with a shot. That stayed out. According to our NHL Edge statistics, Roman Josi's been out there approaching 3 minutes now. So he's got to be out of gas as Hughes scores! Don't know if it was tipped. Quinn Hughes with a long shot. It found its way into the goal, and the Canucks lead by two, and Nils Hoglander's the first man to the bench. Still got in front of it. Tried to clear it, but Hughes keeps the puck in. Now the Canucks have five fresh skaters out there as Hoglander tried to bank that one, and I think then it went off his skate and off the side of the goal. Puck sent around. Hronek over to keep it in. Here's Hronek to Hughes. All the Blues over a minute and a half as Hughes scores! You just felt like eventually the dam was going to break.
As an 18-year-old emergency call-up.
For the Kings, right?
Yes.
I remember that, Nick. Here's Hughes backs one in! Making 4 goals in his last 2 games against St. Louis. The Blues, the only team he has more goals against than assists, and Quinn Hughes. And Tyler Myers banks it the other way. Mikheyev didn't get much on it as he tried to backhand it in. And here's Letty passing across to Colton Parayko. Saad takes a lead pass. And converging on him were Soucy and Myers to break it up. Now Tyler Myers up the middle. DiGiuseppe's in on goal. Scores! with a minute 10. And the Canucks are up by three. Torrey Krug gave it away to Pettersson. Weak pass. Miller's alone. Short-handed. J.T. Miller scores. He had five short-handed goals last year. Mikheyev after the puck. Blues find it first. Thomas. Now Buchnevich to Bortuzzo. Back to Pavel Buchnevich, who shoots Demko with the left pad. Flashed it out to make the save. And here's Pettersson the other way. Checked, but following on is Kuzmenko. To Pettersson. To Mikheyev. Scores! All three line mates are in on that one. And Mikheyev makes it 5-0. Goes down. Puck comes back to Hironik. 10 seconds to go in the power, but it's a mishmash of players out there now. Pettersson back to Hironik, fakes the shot. Now lets it go. He scores! Rangers 1-for-3 on the power play. They scored on a two-man advantage in the first. Now Myers breaks it up. He's 2-on-1 with Lafferty. Tyler Myers to the net. Scores! For six on the power play. Garland, Mikheyev, Pavelier, and he couldn't get a shot away. Hironik, pass back. Soucy takes a look. Let's it go. He scores! The roller coaster ride continues. Carson Soucy ties the game at 3. Gets possession of the puck in his own zone. Launches one ahead, read perfectly by Brock Besser, who gloved it down and flipped the puck back into Nashville territory.
We've got a Nashville team that lost some offense in the offseason. They need Forsberg to score.
Here's Beauvillier turning with the puck. Back to Hughes. Makes a move at the left point. Cuts down the board. Shoots. Knife in the sand. Puck deflects in. Might be Hughes' goal. I think it hit the goal stick, went up in the air and over the net. And the Canucks fail to move the puck out. Hironik breaks it up though, and here comes Vancouver with numbers. Hughes, Pettersson, cuts in the middle. Elias Pettersson shoots, scores! Patience personified as he sifted his way up the middle. And Elias Pettersson, 53 seconds into the second, ties the game at 2. On the blue line. Here's Quinn Hughes to Philip Hironik. Pass back, blocked by Smith. Kuzmenko hustles for the puck. Andre Kuzmenko, pass to Pettersson, fakes the shot. Elias Pettersson shoots, yeah. Scores! Got that one to go. Pettersson with his second goal of the period, and the Canucks have their second lead. Release for Hughes. Soucy open on the far side, takes the pass. Wristhorn to Besser. Back for Hughes, off the stick, but he keeps the puck in. Besser, top of the circle, wrist shot. Lincoln in the same as behind him, Miller scores! Lincoln couldn't find the puck after he stopped Besser. It got behind him, and there to poke it in was J.T. Miller to make it 4-2.
His leg's gone.
His only career hat trick was in Ottawa in January of 2019. That one didn't end with an empty netter. It ended with an overtime winner, and he's open now in the middle for his second career hat trick. And there it is. Third of the game for Elias Pettersson, and the Canucks are up 5-2. Suter, the only second unit member who's come on here, he replaced J.T. Miller. Pettersson's pass intercepted, but he keeps the puck into the left point. Here's Hughes, Elias Pettersson, Brock Besser shoots, he scores! Seventh goal of the year for Besser as he blasted that one home on the power play, and the Canucks draw first blood. Flynn shorthanded will just slide it in deep to kill some time with 30 seconds remaining in the double minor to Nico Sturm. Besser dumps one ahead, hoping Miller can get there first. He does, he scores! What a play by Brock Besser to angle that one off the corner boards. Miller there puts it home on the backhand, and the Canucks have a 2-0 lead. Hughes working off the left point, cuts wide, takes the puck to the corner. Quinn Hughes back to Lafferty, into the middle. Philip Hronek still looking for his first goal as a Canuck. Hughes moves to the middle with a wrist shot, scores! Off the glove of Kakinen and into the net. And the Canucks have another one. Hughes another point. And the Canucks are up 3-0 as Quinn Hughes has a goal and two assists. Pass to Elias Pettersson. Minute 10 to go on the power put. Kuzmenko up to Pettersson. Back to Hughes. Lots of movement on the Canuck power play. Here's Miller down to Kuzmenko looking across. Centers and batted in by Besser. Right out of midair. Brock Besser has his second power play goal of the period. And the Canucks have a 4-0 lead. Tyler Myers with a nice defensive play after that solo dash by Fabian Zetterlund. Here's Pettersson at the offensive blue line. Cuts across, feeds Soucy. Nice pass, McCann scores. Carson Soucy put it on the tape. And Ilya McCann makes it 5-0 Vancouver. Friedman to Kuzmenko. Here's Pettersson. Nice pass. Kuzmenko's in on the right wing. Andre Kuzmenko scores. There's the sixth Vancouver goal. And Kakinen shaking up Kuzmenko over to check on him right away. After he beat him short side, and Kuzmenko stopped his celebration to check on the San Jose goaltender after making it 6-0. With an unsuccessful power play for the first time tonight, they're 3-for-4. Here's Lafferty in on the right wing. Sam Lafferty around the net, trying to wrap around, backed it in. It went in off Ferraro's skate. And Sam Lafferty has the seventh Vancouver goal. Marks are 0-for-2 on the power play. And it stays 7-0 Vancouver. As Suter knocks his man down, here comes Hughes, 3-on-1. Quinn Hughes, Suter scores! 8-0. And a fifth point for Quinn Hughes. Soucy. Hronek back for Soucy. Nice diagonal pass and a one-timer in. There's the first of the year. Anthony Beauvillier in career game number 500. Makes it 9-0 Vancouver. Emberson passes back. Zetterlund wrist shot, didn't get through. Connor Garland gets the loose puck. Slides it ahead to Pius Suter. Beauvillier. Garland with room. Connor Garland shoots, and that went off the goaltender and over top of the net. Now Garland brings the puck in front again. Beauvillier scores! He's got two! And it's a 500th game to remember as Anthony Beauvillier puts the Canucks into double digits in San Jose. Carson Soucy slides it ahead. Dakota Joshua tried to play with his skate. Now he fights to get the puck back. Slides it ahead, intercepted by Wyatt Johnson, whose pass is broken up. And here comes Pius Suter. Over to Joshua. Centers the puck. Suter's there! He scores! Joshua was checked as he made the pass. I don't think it's in the way of Dodonov at the blue line. And the puck is back in the Dallas zone. Chipped down by Mikheyev. Dumped around. Pettersson's there. Back to the near side for Ilya Mikheyev. Feeds the blue line. Hronek with all sorts of time. Moves down. Pass to the side. Pettersson scores! You bet Pettersson pointed at Hronek. After he looked off and fed him for an open net, and it's 2-0. Pass from Hughes, now sent one forward. Here's Kuzmenko, and Andre Kuzmenko turning with the puck. Drops off, Hughes in front, tipped in, McCann! You think it's an own goal? Hughes will get credit.
Can get there as well.
Here's Joshua on the right wing. Nice pass, Suter scores! Third most in the NHL. And the Canucks control off the Miller faceoff when he takes a pass from Hughes. He shoots, knocked down, Besser scores! Ends his seven-game goal drought. Here's a 2-0-1 for Vancouver. Lafferty in with Beauvillier. Lafferty shoots, kicked out, Holmgren scores! The 2-on-1, and then as the trade in making moves on Kulak, who forced him to the corner. Garland comes in to help out, and the Canucks get the puck back to Hironen. Two defensemen out there for Vancouver. Quinn Hughes, JT Miller shoots, hit both posts! Hit one post, maybe hit the bar, and then the other post.
Pedersen's calling goal. The referee waved it off. That's Pollock.
Yeah. The old ring around the rosy. Blocker post. Up top, webbing of the net. And then out. Point. The shots were 19-2 for Edmonton. And then the Canucks scored a goal.
Here's Hughes. To the side, Pedersen. Besser scores! Besser has his sixth against the Oilers this.
I see you got good math skills, McCurdy.
Thank you.
Time to get going, kid.
Some things never change. Underway, Phil DiGiuseppe with the puck, finds Hironek, and now DiGiuseppe steps in on the left wing, sends one across, and a great glove save by Forsberg, couldn't cover. DiGiuseppe got another chance after Forsberg moving to his left, Rob Brock Besser of his 11th goal of the year.
Really close to going into the net. What I love here is this early breakout. Hironek's in position for the outlet from DiGiuseppe, and Besser's out open on the far side. His shot goes through to the net, and watches Forsberg goes over to his left. This almost is in the net. It almost looks to me like it's over the goal line. The overhead would offer you that look.
That's in.
They're taking a look here.
That was in.
To me, it looks.
Now Sanderson ahead to Stützle. Blocked by Kuzmenko. Here's Mikheyev. Scores! Made a little move, opened up the pads and slid it in, and the Canucks are up 2-0. Now Miller knocks one down behind the net. Puck knocked off his stick. Friedman working to keep it in. Can't. And the Sens lose it to Cole. Quickly up to DiGiuseppe. In on the left wing. Drop pass. Miller. Wrist shot. Scores! Bar down. JT Miller. After Tkachuk put one through the crease and out the other side and won it. After the puck in the corner, Sens come up with it. Batherson. Kuzmenko's on him. He frees it up for Pedersen. Here he comes to center. Elias Pedersen, both line mates with him, throws on the brakes, finds some room, puts one in front, deflected in off the skate of McCabe, I think. Pedersen just threw it in front. The puck ricocheted in, and it's 4-2.
The third power play for Vancouver. The Senators have given up a power play goal. They've given up 7 power play goals against in the last 7.
There's another. Elias Pedersen right off the draw. Ripped it home. And Pedersen makes it 5-2.
Camp to the boards. It's off Miller to Hughes. Back to Pedersen. Quinn Hughes for Miller. Attack scores. JT Miller. A power play goal. Icebreaker tonight.
And you see, took an aggressive route there. I think both Matthews and Nylander thought they would have some ice to play with. Instead, he closed it off.
Here's Hironek. One-timer. Familiarity on rebound. Scores. A put back by Q Suter, who's been hot of late. And Vancouver has regained the lead with another power play goal.
Suzuki there. Monahan was halfway over the boards wanting to replace him. Now he will as Suzuki heads off to the bench. Canucks send one rink wide. Miller's onto the puck. JT Miller in front. Besser scores. Pardon me, it's Connor Garland who came out on a change. Garland is able to poke that one home, and he's got his second of the year. Good time to replace Brock Besser on the ice and make it 1-0. Canadians come up with the puck, and Suzuki's able to send it out. Allen doesn't want to go after his stick yet because the Canucks have the puck again. Mikheyev steps in. Ilya Mikheyev shoots, scores! Mikheyev knew the goalie didn't have his stick. Joshua, he's going to carry the puck in. Makes a nice move. Passes to Garland. Quick shift and a shot stopped by Allen. Hironek behind the net. Garland steals the puck from Matheson. Connor Garland with the backhander. Loose puck in front. Garland's got it. Now Joshua scores. Dakota Joshua on the backhand. Roofed it. Great shift for that trio. And it's 3-0 Vancouver. Willie now. Doesn't want to try that because he got it ahead. And here's Besser. Scores. Brock Besser has a dozen. And the Canucks lead by 3. Now loses the puck to DiGiuseppe. Posted to the line, kept in by Matheson. He sends it behind the goal. Myers there. Around for Besser. Might he get another? No, he's going to unselfishly pass it to JT Miller, who cuts in on the right wing. Feeds DiGiuseppe. Scores. Phil DiGiuseppe had all those chances earlier. Couldn't beat Jake Andros. Pettersson in front. Kuzmenko tipped it wide. Scored a lot of goals. It looked just like that last year. Here's Pettersson across. Miller scores! With 12 seconds left in the power play, JT Miller one times one pass Sorokin. And in the corner, JT Miller, 9 minutes left in the second. Canucks are going to get back within a goal. Puck is centered in the team. Brock Besser parked in front. And the Canucks are 2-for-2 on the power play. It's back to a one to Philip Perona. 25 seconds to go in the two-man advantage. Besser, Hughes. Switches sides with Hronik, takes the one-timer, scores! 100 miles an hour! That's the way to get your first as a Canuck! A goal on the two-man advantage, and the game's tied at 3. The clock, JT Miller trying to win another face-off, and he does. Been a big night on the face-off for Miller, who came in second in faceoffs taken in the league, but he'll be back up to number one. He's taken 26 now. Here's a lead pass. Quinn Hughes to win the game. Scores! Second time in his career he's beaten the Islanders in overtime. Once in Brooklyn, tonight in Vancouver. The Canucks rally from two down.
Miller. Pass tipped across. Hronik there. Chucks it down low. Besser able to get it. Plays it to the far side. They'll get it set up now. Quinn Hughes feeds it over. Miller quick pass. Pettersson scores. Beautiful. Set up and a one-timer by Pettersson makes it 1-0 Vancouver. First puts the puck in. Lafferty chips it behind the net. Racing onto it himself. Myers. They score! Tipped in front by Holmlander. Nice redirection, top corner. Flames lead down to 2.
Turning, now he gets it back to Tyler Myers at the blue line. Long wrist shot, wide. DiGiuseppe was looking for the tip. Now he chips the puck to the near corner for Miller. Back behind for DiGiuseppe. Phil DiGiuseppe back to Myers. Long shot! Got behind Grubauer. Miller to the line! Kept out by Borgen. Borgen saved a goal. The spotlight came on. People upstairs thought it was in. But Will Borgen took one away from JT Miller to keep this game scoreless.
And it leaks through Grubauer, the backhand sweep.
And oh, that's in. In. That's in.
Borgen was there with the backhand. The referee initially waved it off, but the crowd knows what's going on. And Miller, as they're now going, the referees, to the timekeeper's area.
I thought on the first replay, just see a little bit of white. Here we go.
After reviewing the play, the puck completely crossed the goal line.
And so they're believing that there's some sort of edict that's been sent down without the players knowing that if they encroach on the faceoff any little bit, they'll be thrown out.
Hughes with a shot, scores! Quinn Hughes blasts it home, it's 2-2. Concede the fact that this one is done, although Bavillier just stole the puck. He had McCabe in front, but couldn't make a play to the goal mouth soon enough. Here's Hoglander dishing back to Myers. 12 seconds left. Hoglander scores! Likely too little too late, but 9 seconds. Here comes Bavillier again. Hoglander. He cuts to the middle. Hoglander shoots, blocked. Now he gets it back to Hughes. Lots of traffic in front as Quinn Hughes cuts across the high slot. Now goes wide on Zetterlund. Hughes shoots, he scores! Posting in and he ties his career high with his 8th of the... Hurdle at the left point. And a good job by Joshua to intercept. And he'll send the Sharks all the way down.
He's had a good 40 minutes.
So the Canucks are maybe going to get a late chance here. Bluger! They score! Lafferty right on the horn! I think he beat the buzzer. They'll have a look at it. But Lafferty... Phil DiGiuseppe is at the bench. Of course, the Canucks have to mix up their lines in the absence of Nils Höglander, who was banished from the game with a match penalty. Hronek, hard pass to Hughes. Puts one in front, tipped on goal, rebound! Miller scores! That extends the point streak to 8 games for JT Miller as he makes a 3-1 Vancouver. Abs with the early power play chance, unable to convert. Now the puck dumped in, and look at Lafferty race after it. Picks it up and goes behind the net. Sam Lafferty sidesteps the referee. Now he's under pressure on the far side. Bovilia there trying to help out, and he comes up with the puck. Anthony Bovilia towards the goal. He shoots, Gurry at the save. Oh, Höglander scores! He hit the post on the first rebound, but Nils Höglander has extended his point streak to 4 games as he put home the second chance, and the Canucks have a 1-0 game to it. Canucks take the puck back. Here's Hughes, ahead to Miller. 2-on-2 with Pettersson. Miller makes a move to the outside. Now throws towards the net, he scores! JT Miller shot it high, short side. He fooled Georgiev. And in the 4-on-4, he's tied the game at 2. And another good play at the blue line, this by Hronek. And now a steal by Bluger. He's in shorthanded. Teddy Bluger, deep, he scores! 100th career point for Teddy Bluger. His first goal as a Canuck comes shorthanded, and it's 1-0. Takes the puck behind the goal. It's poked free onto the stick of Noah Juulsen. Across, Cole, slap pass. Garland gets the puck, gets it again. Shoots, kicked out. Joshua scores. Dakota Joshua on the rebound. He's on the board, and it's 2-0 Vancouver. Pettersson wins another one. Hughes. Nice pass across. Hronek loads up. He shoots. He scores. Philip Hronek blasted past Joey Decor. Mikheyev played the role of dummy at the blue line. Let the pass go through to Hronek, who was wide. Moves in on the right wing. Backhands the puck around to the far side. Höglander took the stick to allow Oman to get the puck. Backhands it ahead. It's past the man at the point. And here comes Vancouver. Höglander in towards the goal. He shoots. He scores. The point streak continues for Nils Höglander, who buries that one and makes it 4-1. Garland. Now Bluger centers, and Mikheyev couldn't get it on goal. Penalty's over. Here's a centering pass. Mikheyev scores. Then he got dumped after he put the puck in. But Ilya Mikheyev set up for a tap-in from Connor Garland, and the Canucks lead 5-1. Rebound, he chipped it wide on the backhand. Besser's had some looks the last couple of games. Here's Miller. Back to Hughes. JT Miller. Philip Hronek. One-timer. He scores. Kakkonen thought he had it for a moment. But Hronek on the one-timer scores on the power play. And the Canucks have had a couple looks. Pettersson again across. Hronek tried to slide it through. Now gets it back to Hughes. Quinn Hughes. Philip Hronek shoots. Loose puck. Besser scores. Got that one to go after all these chances the last two nights. And Brock Besser able to sweep it in on the rebound and tie the game at 2. Cross to Pettersson. Back to Hronek. One-timer. And that skipped off Kakkonen and went wide. Just over 3 minutes remaining. Miller brings it back in front. Rebound. Besser scores. Brock Besser with his second goal of the game. With 6 attackers on the ice. And with 3:11 remaining, the Canucks are back within 1. Towards Miller. Took the puck off his skate. Makes a move back to the blue line. Knocked down to one knee. Then able to get up with the puck. Get it to DiGiuseppe. Leaves for Miller. JT Miller across. And Hronek is back. Besser scores on the rebound. Sweet 16 for Brock Besser.
Not here, though.
Hughes gets the puck to McCann. His shot just missed the net. William McCann let that one go now. Gibson involved with Kuzmenko. As Pettersson scores on a wraparound. The goaltender was completely distracted in a bit of a sparring match with Andre Kuzmenko. Pettersson came in to sweep it in on the wraparound, and the Canucks have a 2-1 lead. Besser, who gave it away at the blue line. Puck stays in the Vancouver zone. We're in the final minute. Empty net for the Ducks, but they're shorthanded, so it's 5-on-5. Puck center, intercepted. Besser to the empty net. Scores! scorer in the NHL has his second of the night, his 17th.
Control allowing Vegas to complete a change, which he will now take part in. Cotter checked it simple. Kuzmenko tips the puck forward to Miller, cutting in. Kuzmenko scores!
Little give and go from the blue line in, and Andre Kuzmenko has the Canucks on the board.
Kuzmenko has it once again. To the point, Hironik. Over to Besser. Moving up is Quinn Hughes. He shoots and scores! A quick strike from the Vancouver Canucks has the Canucks up by one. And now an opportunity for Pettersson. Wheeling and dealing, he slows it down. It's off of Tanev. Lafferty feeds Pettersson again. Pettersson all the way to the point. Cole, one-touch pass. Hironik lets it go! And Lafferty scores! Taking advantage of some top line time is Sam Lafferty. Oh, it's Pettersson coming in end-to-end, a pass over to Mikheyev. Lions are back to even strength here as Uyghurs on the ice. Hironik, his stick explodes, the puck's in the net, the Canucks score! To drop the puck here, and now he does as Huberto got to that puck. Zadorov is able to clear, and the puck is in the net. Would you look at that? Nikita Zadorov, the storyline going in, and he's on the board.
Pettersson takes his pass, relays to Brock Besser. Down the cloud, hustles to the bench, get a stick. Canucks looking to take advantage. Centering pass, Miller scores! It was a... Takes the puck wide on Colin Miller, sends it in front. Teddy Bluger sets up shop on the near side. Puts one in front, tipped on goal by Garland. Rebound, Johnson scores! Dakota Joshua standing his ground in front, able to corral that puck and slide it in. Canucks come up with the puck at center. Ian Cole sends it below the goal line. Hoglander in to pressure the puck. Miller gets it. Centers it. Besser scores! His league-leading 18th of the year, which matches his total from last season.
He made a good save, and there he had to fight to make that save.
Here's Pettersson, back to Hughes. Quinn Hughes, wrist shot, scores! I think Lafferty might have got it in front. Canucks within a goal with 6:02 to play. Leaves for Quinn Hughes. Myers on him, Hughes, nice move of the line. Tried a shot, that was blocked, gets it again. Hughes puts it on goal, rebound, Hoglander scores! A period, and he is rewarding with a goal that ties. Does Nils Hoglander stops behind the goal, pass out of the reach of Miller, and the Wild skate back the other way. Rossi, Kaprizov protecting the puck, and Myers able to shovel it to Brock Besser, who passes one ahead to Hoglander. Canucks chance for three through center. Hoglander in, he's got Zadorov going to the net. Nils Hoglander shoots, he scores. There now is Cole, plays the puck around to the near side. Veligoski sends it ahead. Juleson trying to keep it in, and he does. Here's Garland in front for Bluger. He feeds, he scores! Juleson with the keep, Garland with the dish, Bluger with the finish.
In his own zone, waiting for a change to be completed.
Here's Ian Cole, ahead to Elias Pettersson, carries over the blue line. Now let's go to the change direction, rebound, they score, Sam Lafferty. Shot and a rebound, still the best play in hockey, and Lafferty picked up the loose scraps of the Pettersson shot.
It was great to see all the firefighters here on Firefighter Night a few nights ago as Mikheyev moves in, centers the puck.
Pettersson makes a move on Pesci, puts one in the crease, McKenna scores! Keep your stick on the ice, and Elias Canucks are changing as Pettersson passes back behind the goal to Nils Höglander. Gets there ahead of Burns, leaves the puck for Brock Besser. Besser pulls away from Slavin, sends in front, Miller scores! Beautiful setup from Höglander and Besser, and JT Miller has wide on Chatfield. Round the net, protecting the puck, tees it up for Hronek, lets it go wide. Mikheyev takes the puck off the end boards. In behind for Elias Pettersson, Rappaport scores! As he puts the Canucks right back on top. The boards to Miller, nicely back. Pettersson takes a look. Hughes on the near side. 35 seconds to go on the power play. Hughes with room, shoots. That hit Besser in the skate. Pettersson to Miller, back to Hughes. Near side, Kuzmenko scores! How do you spell relief? It starts with a K. They head to Höglander, who just got a little touch on it. Now he moves into pressure Sergachev, who shoots the puck around, waiting as Hronek, puts it in front, tipped on goal, loose puck, Miller! Besser scores! Look at that! Look at this! Look at that! Brock Besser's got his 19th, and the Canucks have their first lead. Hronek, he turns to the blue line, dishes the puck to Brock Besser. Now Hughes cuts wide, round the net, out the near side, Besser scores! Goal number 20, sixth multi-goal game of the season. Makes a smart play, Besser for the hat trick, and he shot it high. Höglander gets it again, and he missed the net. Besser was hoping in the slot, but Höglander said, I gifted you one already. My turn. Hughes, here's Besser with another chance. He shoots, he scores! Trick for Brock Besser. He's tied for the league lead with 21 goals. Just couldn't flip it over the pad of Bobrovsky, who was able to kick it out and keep the game scoreless. Garland now fights for the puck at the forward of blue line, kicks it free for Kuzmenko, makes a move, cuts it on goal, he scores! Goals in back-to-back games for Andre Kuzmenko, who had a thank-you point for Connor Garland. As I get to the bottom of why they're mixing up their pairs. Like a natural Encyclopedia Brown up here.
Yeah, your
chance for Joshua scores on his own rebound! Spinning backhander wouldn't go, but the chip shot on the second attempt sure did, and it's 2-0. It's up in them, but really it's 13, because that's a big gap in regulation wins with almost everyone.
I remember a couple of years ago when Florida took their big jump forward, and they had, I believe, 20
turnover. Joshua scores! That's not your fault, Ray. That's Bobrovsky's. It's 3-0, and Dakota Joshua has his second of the game. Pettersson shoots off the mask as Bobrovsky slid to his left and took that one off the noggin. Here's Miller. Besser hit the post, scores on his own rebound. Of the year for Brock Besser.
We'll never know.
No. Here's Garland sliding one through to Joshua, puts it in front. Kluber scores! They've got another one this line. Garland to Joshua to Bluger, and it's a 1-1 tie. T. Miller down to Besser. Miller again with a shot blocked that hurt Murphy. First penalty's over. Murphy on the lip, but the Hawks get another player up there as Pettersson scores! Elias Pettersson took that pass and one-timed one up into the top of the net. And the Canucks on the one-man advantage after Radish had exited the box have tied the game in one of the season, which is more than anybody in the NHL, five rookie players on defense. Garland after the puck in the blue line, able to come up with it. Now he turns along the near boards. Connor Garland, slap pass, tipped in. Dakota Joshua on the redirect. And this line continues to get it done offensively for Vancouver. Joshua ties the game at two. Protecting the puck from Foligno, now banks it to Tyler Myers. And he'll put it up the boards and out to center. Miller feeds it through. Canucks chance for a two-on-one. Brock Besser attacking off the left. He shoots. He scores. Brock Besser has another one. As Besser gets goal number 23. And the Canucks have their first lead. Don't think he meant to be quite that aggressive. Now, nice move behind the goal. Patterson couldn't finish the setup from Suter, who found him perfectly in front. Another shot. They score. Fired from the line by Tyler Myers. And was it McKayev who got a touch? Ilya McKayev, I think. It's 4-2 Vancouver. The Predators are able to send it across. Here's Luke Shen back onto the left wing. Turning is Cole Smith. He's checked. And Suter passes to McKayev. Quickly to Elias Pettersson. He's cutting in on goal. The wrist shot. He scores. Pettersson off the rush. Put it over the right pad and under the blocker of UC Soros. And the Canucks with 3:22 remaining in the first period. Open the scoring. Goes wide on Barry, takes the puck behind the net. Tried to stop, but lost his balance in the corner. And the foul comes right in front. Oman scores! Nils Oman! And the Canucks with two quickies in succession. 31 seconds apart, and it's 2-0 Vancouver. And Carter DeSmith had to be thinking the pass was possible for a tap-in backdoor. There's a long shot, tipped in! Nils Höglander with the deflection of the Quinn Hughes point shot. And for the second game in a row here in Nashville, Höglander scores on a deflection. And in this case, restores the two-goal lead for Vancouver. With Ilya McKayev, we got his chance last time up. Höglander from Hughes and Horonic. It's a Triple H special. Here's Pettersson picking up a loose puck. Drop pass, McKayev is behind him. Thompson, it's in. He might have knocked it into his own goal. Suter was there, trying to get to the loose puck. I'm not sure how it was propelled over the line in the end. In front, kicked out, Horonic, stopped by Soros as well. Two big saves there for UC Soros. And now Hughes in a foot race, able to take the puck away from Colton Sissons, who was hoping to bid for his fourth shorthanded goal of the year. Here's Quinn Hughes the other way. Hughes with a pass to Teddy Bluger, and on goal he scores! Teddy Bluger put it on the forehand and chipped it up under the bar. And the Canucks have made it 5-1 here. Not a power play. Rebound in front. And out with it comes Connor Garland. Racing to join him is Dakota Joshua. 2-on-1. Garland in. Passes. Joshua scores. Couldn't bury the earlier chance, but he gets another one here on the odd man rush. And Dakota Joshua set up by
here at the front of the net and block it and move it out.
Here's Miller stepping in on the right wing. JT Miller turns in the corner. Dishes back. Besser shoots. He scores. Brock Besser's got number 24 as he took the drop pass from JT Miller and ripped it home to tie the game at two. Smith, checked by Bluger. Here's Garland on to the left wing. Teddy Bluger across for Dakota Joshua. Garland scores! What a pass! What a play by this line again. Bluger to Joshua to Garland for the tap-in. And the Canucks with 4:56 remaining, lead by one. He stands on his head every night. Demko's been very good, so has Casey DeSmith. But a very thorough team play attitude here for the Canucks as Pettersson moves in. Here's Kuzmenko shooting, he scores! Scores 94 seconds into the game. Now Miller back to Pettersson, who was behind the play a bit because the Canucks had the drop pass option, but now they're all in the offensive zone. Hughes has the puck at the right wing hash marks. Back to Pettersson. Miller takes a look, puts it in front, tipped in. Kuzmenko's got another one. It's a jolly return to the lineup for Andre Kuzmenko, and the Canucks lead 2-0. 10 seconds to go on the power play for San Jose. Zadina. That pass comes outside the line. And Ferraro dumps it across center, picked off by Bluger. He's in with Oman. Teddy Bluger centers. Oman scores! Pardon me, they're not back to full strength. There's a few seconds left in the power play. Cole sent that one across. Garland down to McKayev. Now Garland again. Penalty's over. Cole with a shot, tipped in! Sam Lafferty Or did it go off the shark? Duclair fan on his pass at center. Here comes Hronek back onto the ice. Sharks are 0 for 3 on the power play. They tested Denko three times on that one. Still 4-3 Vancouver. Here come the Canucks. Four of them to center. Connor Garland looks across. Here's Joshua. Scores! Those two have some knowing. Ninth of the year for Joshua. Garland's been on most of them. Miller line comes out, except it's got Pugh Suter on it again. We've seen that a couple times this game. Tip in! Pugh Suter! Rick Tocchet, palms in the air a little bit at the bench. I don't know if that's what he was reacting to. This holiday to remember for Canucks fans. Who would have thunk it at the start of the year? As Quinn Hughes takes a look at the empty net, he scores! Quinn Hughes with a multi-point game, 68th of his career. He's already tied the club record set by Alexander. Broken up at center. Konechny feeds one through. Couturier was checked, following up as Konechny knocked off his stick by Myers. And Joshua finds Quinn Hughes, who chips one down the left wing. Dakota Joshua cutting towards the goal. Centers! Boom! Scores! Who else but this line? 7-game point streak for Teddy Bluger. And 25 seconds into the third. All these teams met back in November. Here's Ian Cole with a long wrist shot. Score! I think Patterson might attempt it. If not, it's Ian Cole's first goal in a long while. And it just may well be as Cole. Canucks continue to fight for it. Suter to the blue line. Tyler Myers, long wrist shot. Blocked in front. Hoaglander battles for the puck. It comes back to Zadorov. Myers with room. Slap pass and tipped high by Lafferty. Loose puck, they score. What a play by Suter. I think he gloved it down and chipped it in. And the Canucks lead 2-0.
Know where he is. He took off there and he's leading the rush up the ice. Here he goes again. They turn it over up the ice.
Batherson checked along the boards. Puck stays in the Ottawa zone. Patterson lifts the stick of Bernard Docker. He tried to back one in and he did. Eventually it found its way over the goal line. He sees things that others just don't. And a leap.
His back of his leg kicks it over there and Pedersen comes around the back of the net and taps it in.
Here's Adora with a shot, deflected in! Pinball and puck that deflected twice, and it's 4-0 Canucks. Now dishes to Pedersen. Pedersen looking across. Besser's in front. Pedersen still with the puck, feeds back to Hughes. Here's Miller. Pedersen, one-timer, deflected in off the Ottawa defenseman. I think it hit Sanderson and went past Korpisalo. And it's 5-0 Canucks here in the first. As Korpisalo settles the puck, looks to the bench, they get it ahead to Tkachuk. Now Batherson, checked in the blue line by Suter. He'll just flip one. He scores! He bounced it past Korpisalo. Here's Kevin Hayes on the back end to the crease, blocked by Demko. And Noah Juulsen picks up the loose puck, dumps it ahead for Connor Garland. Garland stops to get away from Toropchenko. Now feeds one behind the net for Joshua. Into the corner, Teddy Bluger. In front, Garland shoots, he scores! Opening goal for the third line. All three are in on it as Connor Garland, a minute 57 in, makes it 1-0 Vancouver. Left point, Pedersen, long shot. That hit Miller, and that stung. Miller stays out there to screen in front as the pass comes to Hronek. Long shot, tipped in! Zet Pedersen got a stick on it. Deflecting the shot from Philip Hronek and Elias Pedersen, 41. Canucks get fresh legs on the ice. G.T. Miller back to Hughes. Hronek top of the circle. Quinn Hughes at the blue line. Wrist one in front, tipped by Besser. Miller on the rebound, scores! Didn't get much on it, but G.T. Miller able to finesse it in over the goal line. And the Canucks, with a powerful start here to the second, have opened up a two. Devils collided. They're trapped up the ice. That was Mercer and Toffoli. Canucks look to take advantage. Pedersen across. Miller shoots. He scores! Two Devils collided deep in the Vancouver zone. There were only three New Jersey players back, and JT Miller with his second goal in quick succession. 100th career point for Eric Holla. Now a chance for Connor Garland to get it back. Goes around the net, wrap around, he scores! Connor Garland, a dozen seconds after the Devils made it a one-goal game. Solo effort, wraparound pass Dawes, and it's 4-2 Vancouver. Came away, stopped by Thatcher Demko. Pettersson able to force the puck out to center. Clark sweeps it to the Vancouver line. Hronek ahead to Hughes. Quinn Hughes in, drop pass, Brock Besser across. Pettersson to the net, he scores! Off the rush, Elias Pettersson able to put that one home. His second goal of the game, and the Canucks lead 5-2.
Boy, did Pettersson make that look easy.
It's a 6-on-5 now. Hughes with a shot, tip wide. Luger tips the puck free. Miller gets it to Joshua. He's able to get it outside the line now. Leads for JT Miller to Dakota Joshua. Cuts towards the middle, turns, and he scores. What a move by Joshua. Out of the box and into the net. His 10th of the year. And the Canucks make it 6-4 as JT Miller, after initially trying to get it down on Shesterkin. Now Pettersson protecting the puck in a battle with Will Cooley. Pettersson tips it behind the goal. Trudas there, able to sweep it up the near side. Canucks keep the puck in. Besser turns and hooks it behind the goal for Pettersson. Centers, Miller scores! JT Miller from Elias Pettersson. And the Lotto line strikes again to tie the game at 1. Now Quinn Hughes collects the puck. And he'll circle back to his own line. Watched by Trocheck. Sends it ahead to Sam Lafferty. Down for Oman. He's got Hoaglander in front. There's the pass. He scores! Nils Hoaglander from Nils Oman. And the Canucks have a 2-1 lead at MSG.
I don't think there'll be any.
Quinn Hughes dumps one ahead. Here's Pettersson in with Besser. Besser takes the pass. He deeks. He scores! Brock Besser off the rush with 16 seconds to go in the period. His 25th goal of the year makes it 3-1. There are no passengers in this game for either team. Here's Pettersson in. Elias Pettersson, nice move, stop, gets it, a rebound, tucks it in. What a play! Elias Pettersson got his own loose puck and took it backhand to forehand from below the goal line to tuck it in and make it 4-2.
Oh,
that chopped that puck from a Vancouver standpoint because the Rangers looked like they might have a chance to pick it off and go with numbers the other way. Here's Suterin. Pew Suter. Across. Nice move by Hoaglander. He scores. Nils Hoaglander between the legs and a backhander along the ice. His second goal of the game. And the Canucks are up 5-2. Wrist one on goal. Right pass saved by Demko. Rebound. Put wide by Trocheck on the backhand. Myers gets the loose puck. Tyler Myers sends it ahead. Here's Besser with Pettersson. Takes the pass and he scores. Elias Pettersson into the empty net. His 4th point of the game. And the Canucks at Madison Square Garden lead 6-2. Out the far side. Tees it up for Hronek who shoots. Ouch. That was blocked. And that Cizik is struggling to his feet as a shot by McCabe is stopped. Hronek on the rebound. Scores! Phil Hronek posting in. And Cizikas is hobbling his way to the bench after the initial shot block off Hronek. But by Sorokin. Look like the Islanders stopped playing for a minute. Like they thought the puck had come outside the line. Maybe it did. But play's continuing. Here's Hughes cutting in front. He shoots. He scores! Quinn Hughes makes it 2-0 with a minute 18 to go in the first period. Here's Hughes in the blue line. Quinn Hughes down to Phil Hronek. Puts one in front of the crease. That hit a skate. Came right onto the pad of goaltender Sorokin. Canucks steal the puck back. Pettersson across. And they play a give and go and score. Pettersson to Miller. Back to Pettersson. This way, that way, and back through the crease. And the Canucks lead 3-0. And it's forced into Vancouver territory by Clutterbuck with under 3 minutes to go in the second. And the Canucks leading 3-1 here at UBS Arena. Canucks, four of them to center. Leading the way is Tyler Myers. In on the right wing. Myers shoots. He scores. Just ripped it home past Sorokin. Canucks with 3 goals from defensemen in this game. And they're back into a 3-goal lead, leading the Islanders. Half to go. Barzal broken up by Dakota Joshua. Scores. What a play by Joshua on the neutral zone to steal the puck and find the empty net. But he didn't just do it all in one motion. He waited, made a little move to get his angle, and the Canucks lead 5. Brock Besser on the left wing. Elias Pettersson steps over the blue line. Nice move to the middle. Pettersson and Brooke Besser scores. Elias Pettersson with a little dangle inside the blue line and put it on the tape of Brock Besser, who opens the scoring here in Pittsburgh. They start in their own zone after the puck skipped over the stick of Quinn Hughes. Now Miller moves it. Banks one back to Pettersson at the left point. Hughes on the other side. Quinn Hughes back for Pettersson. Settles the puck, finds Miller. He shoots, he scores. Besser might have tipped that one too. And he's got his second of the game. A power play goal makes it 2-0. Joseph gets it to Pettersson. Back to the blue line. Hronek around for Miller. JT Miller turns, trying to get away from Carlson. Banks one back to Hronek. Philip Hronek. Wrist shot tipped in. Elias Pettersson this time. And Pettersson able to redirect the Hronek shot and make it 3-1. Penguins had too many players on the ice for a moment. They move it. Puck is centered, broken up. And here's Hronek to Pettersson, trying to win it in overtime. Elias Pettersson keeps, scores. He snuck it through the legs of Jari as Pettersson was able to get away from Crosby. And at 3:05 of overtime, Elias Pettersson gives the Canucks a fourth straight road win on this trip as Vancouver beats Pittsburgh 4-3. The corner, Nils Höglander banks it to himself. Now makes another move along the boards, checked by Greenwood. Down from the left point comes the door off. Quick shot, hit a teammate in front, but they score the rebound. Puck hit Lafferty, fell to the ice, and he swung around and put it into the open goal. Sam Lafferty with the goal. We'll see if this one stands, as he was in pretty close proximity to the goaltender. It would appear to be 1-0.
They had put it up there as a shot momentarily and had to take it back. They assumed it was going on goal. Here's a door off, teed it up, and flips it on goal, and that one pinballs its way in. It was shot from the point by Miller, and he will lead the lineup. They're all trying to figure out who scored. Shot whistled wide of the goal by Fantilli. Off the carom, Fluger back the other way. Joshua chasing it down. Fluger will come up with it, waiting for it. Garland in front! And Connor Garland makes it 2-1, all alone from the slot. Back for Quinn Hughes, takes it off his skate. Here's Pettersson, waits, now fires and scores! Elias Pettersson puts Vancouver in the lead 3-2 on a power.
Stays in the glove of the goalie.
Face-off win, and Pettersson scores! Miller, Hughes, finished by Pettersson, and it's 1-0 Vancouver. Höglander taking a shift here in place of Garland after Connor Garland got some power play time. And he's in on the right wing. Got Dakota Joshua on to that. There's the pass. Tip by Will Joshua. Scores in his own green now. One hands. And it's a career high 12 goals for Dakota Joshua, who stayed with it and gave the Canucks the lead.
Puck still loose for Höglander. He'll play it back to Hronek. Now Hughes changing spots, put it in front, bouncing puck, Höglander scores! It's a quick start for the Canucks as Höglander breaks the ice. Oman, big hit on Garland in the corner by McCabe. Oman hands it off. Here's the shot, Höglander again! Elk is down and it's 2-0 Vancouver. Soucy up to Garland. And now Dakota Joshua whips in front of the net. On the knockaway, Garland scores! Connor Garland. And it's 3-0 Vancouver. Into the middle, and this shot right on goal. Dakota Joshua providing a screen. That one's puck in front, scores! And the Canucks have regained the lead. From Hughes, Yarncroke, and Nylander now the Toronto penalty killers. Here's Pettersson. Miller gives it back. Hughes on this side. Shooting stars! Brock Besser firing it in, and Jones out of the net. JT Miller to the line for Hughes. Yarncroke and Nylander the penalty kill. It's in front, scores! What a pass to Pettersson. It's another power play goal and a two-goal Vancouver lead.
In this face of all the injuries they're dealing with, Juulsen with a backhander wide of the goal. Here's Kuzmenko around the Chicago net, out the near side. Andre Kuzmenko spinning, one in front, they score! Hughes shooter. And that emotional reaction was a thank you to Andre Kuzmenko for a spinning pass through the... Canucks changing while controlling in the Chicago zone. Kuzmenko turning in the corner. Gets away from Krebiak. Now trying to get away from Isaac Phillips. Fans are oozing a bit. Phillips gave Kuzmenko a little shot there. Here's Hughes attacking from the side. He shoots, he scores! Every time he tallies, it's a new career high. Quinn Hughes has his 12th of the season. The Canucks... And it will be lines intact to begin the period. Miller between Suter and Besser. There's a long shot tipped, and Holker, a wonderful save. Rebound, let's go! Kim Suter! Suter might be shaken up here. Seemed to be a little uncomfortable after popping that one. Canucks looking to get within a goal. Puck bounces off the stick of Hughes. Miller gets it back to him. Quinn Hughes. JT Miller, that pass was too hot to handle. Besser keeps it alive. Suter scores! Hofer got a little out of position trying to find that puck behind the net. Miller able to draw it back to Philip Hronek. Here's Pettersson protecting the puck. Hronek takes his pass. Feeds Hughes. He shoots. Oh, post. Suter. Scores. It's a hat trick for Q Suter. Defeats Miller in the middle. Intercepted by Roslovic. And he dumps the puck towards the Vancouver blue line. Knocked down by Myers. And picked up by Suter. Here's Miller with a step on the left wing. JT Miller centers. Besser scores. There's goal number 28 for Brock Besser. And the Canucks are on the wall. JT Miller. Quinn Hughes. Down to Miller. Looking across. Pettersson. He shoots. He scores. Pettersson, and it's 4-2. Into the middle, Suter to Hughes. Quinn Hughes takes a look. Let's go with a shot. Deflected in. Brock Besser. Second of the game, 29th of the year. And the Canucks are within a goal. Didn't have the stick down. Miller gets the puck on the near side. 10 seconds on the power hit. Pettersson to Brock Besser scores on that trick. It's the sixth hat trick of his career, his third this season. At the blue line. Watched by Fantilli, Canucks are changing. Besser's back out, takes the pass, steps around Johnson. Brock Besser across, Pettersson scores. Second overtime winner of the year for Elias Pettersson. Set up by Brock Besser, who caps his big throws one off of Carolina stick and over top of the goal. Here's Pettersson back to Hughes. Carolina again very aggressive with the penalty kick. Hughes, long wrist shot, tipped in, Lindholm! And he is the 65th to do it as Elias Lindholm reached up and pulled that one back past Kochetkov, and the Canucks have tied the game and won. Near side, Hughes at the blue line. Down to Besser. Back for Hughes. Rizwan tipped in, Lindholm again. How about this debut? His second power play goal of the game. And the Canucks have their first lead. Myers gloves that puck down at center. He's got teammates trapped offside, but they'll tag up as he rifles the puck into the Carolina zone. Came off the glass, Kochetkov quit playing, and they they score. Miller tapped it in up high on the backhand after Kochetkov appeared to quit playing on the puck. Now they're talking about it at center, the officials, but I don't know what they'd whistle. Try to wrist shot. That's off his stick. Broke the stick. DeBrincat will try to kick the puck along. Suter gets it. Tried to feed it back to Hughes. That hit the skate of Sider. Canucks maintain control. Hronek with room. He shoots. Tipped in. Nils Höglander, as Lyon complains that he was tripped, I think. But Höglander on the redirect. And again on Kids Day, it's the youngest wing and the youngest Canuck that have the goals. It's here's Fabry to the goal line. Puck center. Comfort check. Hronek's out of the box. He's got a breakaway. And he scores in his return to Detroit. Philip Hronek out of the box gives the Canucks the lead after Vancouver killed off 7 minutes of power play time. Working on Jeff Petrie. Nice move to find some room. Höglander to the blue line. Myers fakes the pass. Now sends it to Hronek. Here's Suter turning with a shot. Missed. Pettersson scores on the rebound. Third point in the afternoon for Elias Pettersson. And the Canucks with two goals here in the short order, three in the period, and they've taken a 3-1 lead.
Joel Edmondson ahead to center. Wilson tried to find Scarbosa. Canucks center the other way. Here's Garland and off the right side. Connor Garland scores. Finally rewarded. This line has continued to play well, but didn't have much to show for it in recent games. Connor Garland buried to stop that. Ovechkin with his 835th goal. As he inches closer to Wayne Gretzky, here's Höglander at the other end. Nice move, and he scores! What a shot by Nils Höglander, who faked bringing it across, kept the puck away for Vancouver. They'll try to move it up the ice for opportunity to end the game. Pettersson in. Pettersson wrist shot, and that went off the defenseman Carlson and Watt. Now it's given away. Miller all alone scores! A horrid giveaway by Washington, and JT Miller says thank you very much. Canucks win it. Full Vancouver change. We're halfway through the first, no score. Hronek stepped up to intercept that pass. Here's Garland cutting in, centers the puck, gets a return pass and scores. A give and go with Dakota Joshua. Another beauty from this pair. And Connor Garland opens the scoring here in Chicago. On the right side, Garland, Joshua, back to Hronek, takes a look, lets it go. It's tipped in by Garland. And that hurt, but he'll take it off his foot. He's in some pain. But Connor Garland has his second of the game, and it's in. But I think it hit the underside of the bar on a sharp angle backhander. Now the other end, Höglander deeks, and he scores. Nils Höglander has goal number 17 after Blackwell came oh so close to tying this game at the other end. It's 3-1 Vancouver. And the puck just wouldn't cooperate. Hughes hooks one down. Centering pass, Joshua scores. What patience as Mrazek was sliding one way. Joshua held on to the puck, put it on the backhand to tuck it home.
To get to 200 goals this year, Colorado got their first. Dallas got their today. Last check, Stars have put up 7 in their game. Here's Miller, and there's number 200 right there. JT Miller opens the scoring. Far side, Pettersson intercepts, gets the puck ahead. Here's Lindholm. Elias Lindholm in with a wrist shot. He scores! Just a little snapper at 85 miles an hour. 5 points in the last three games, including that three-point effort in Detroit. Pettersson trying to wrap around. And there's a shot by Zimmerman that works its way in. Just put it on goal. It beat Alex Lyon. And Nikita Zadorov has made it 3-0 Canucks. Oh, here come the Canucks with numbers. Pettersson with Höglander. Elias Pettersson cuts in. Lost the handle. Centers for Lindholm. Who scores? Pettersson stuck with it. Got it to Lindholm.
Shots with 12-7 in that first frame as the Canucks were getting it going as that first period went on. Garland, centering pass, it's a field line, it's Juleson who puts it home, 1-0 Vancouver.
What a local boy.
chasing after it. Morrissey makes a play, poked it away from him. Moved it to Velarde. This pass is going to be cut off. Myers moves in. Mix moves. Myers still in. Back at it. He scores! A beautiful effort by the big defenseman, Tyler Myers.
Sends the puck to the Minnesota blue line. Now it's poked free. Here's Suter cutting it off the right. Centers the puck, and that was blocked. Good defensive play there by Bogosian. Here's Juleson. Long wrist shot, missed the net. Loose puck, Miller scores. T.T. Miller took it off the glass and put it in the open net. And the Canucks, against the run of play, have taken a 2-0. Now Vinny Letteri trying to move it out. He's checked. Canucks get the puck behind the goal, sent to the right point to Myers. Into the middle. Ian Cole trying to find a shooting lane. Cole got a little pick, and then he scores. A little pick from Tyler Myers. Minnesota's complaining. That was Letteri, who I think was interfered with, but Canucks don't mind. Ian Cole has Elias Pettersson making moves on Brodin. Hoaglander gets the puck, shovels it to Pettersson, feeds it back. Hughes with room. Quinn Hughes, wrist shot, missed the net. Lindholm gets the loose puck. Lots of continuous action here. Lots of pressure from the Canucks. Pettersson scores! Elias Pettersson, after all that pressure, able to bury one stick side on Gustafsson. And the Canucks are back up. And that was stopped by Gustafsson. Miller. Hughes. Down to Miller. Hughes again. He and Miller continue to play catch. Miller moves to the middle. Tries a wrist shot. He scores! Post and in. JT Miller with a sneaky release. And the Canucks get that elusive power play goal and lead 4-1. Zuccarello couldn't reach the puck. Hughes Suter gets it. Chips one to the middle. Miller picks up the puck and moves in on the right wing. Wide on Bogosian. Terrific shot. He scores. It's a hat trick for JT Miller. The third of his career as he roofed that one past Gustafsson. And the Canucks lead 5-2.
It's 43 seconds is the corrected time.
Remember, they had a late one in the second, too. Here's Zadorov with a shot. He scores. Canucks get one back. They're within two as Zadorov makes it 8-6. Minnesota protecting a two-goal lead. Puck to the corner. Faber's broken his stick. He's trying to move the puck with his feet. Pettersson digs it free. Gets it back to Hronek. Hughes with room. Quinn Hughes. Slap pass tipped in. Brock Besser. And with 2:08 to go, the Canucks are within a goal. Avs come up with the puck. Miller, good job on the back check to break it up. The Avs are offside, but they'll tag up as Quinn Hughes starts him. Pass ahead. Besser's in. Feeds through. Miller in on goal. He scores! JT Miller on the setup from Brock Besser. And the Canucks on the rush, open to score. Myers, Cole, and Besser tried to sweep that one on goal. Puck is centered. Miller on the backhand scores! JT Miller opens the scoring again. Fifth goal in three games as he took it to the backhand and put it in. And Grubauer now grabs his stick, which was caught in the net. Bluger breaks it up behind the goal. Puts the puck up the near side. Sam Lafferty is skating in place of Connor Garland on this line with Garland in the penalty box. Here's Suter with a shot. And it tipped in. Changed direction. And Grubauer was completely fooled. I think it went off a Seattle player.
Might have, or maybe Lafferty, Sam Lafferty.
He's playing much better, much more direct in the last three or four games, but the bounces haven't gone his way.
53 straight shots he's had without scoring. Here's Besser to set up. Scores! Zadorov put it on the tape, and Besser buried it upstairs. Leaves for Pettersson. Hronek at the right point, down to Miller. Minute 15 to go. Miller, Hronek with room. Slap shot, scores! As Hronek finds the net with 71 seconds to go. He settles the puck on the left wing, passes back to Hughes. Here's Miller. Shooting, tipped in by Besser. Brock Besser with his second of the game completes the comeback. And JT Miller with three assists as the Canucks beat the Bruins 3-2 in overtime. But Pettersson almost put that on goal on the backhand. Here's Myers shooting. Stopped by Jari Hoaglander. Oh, a sprawling save. Was that Pettersson? Behind the goalie, maybe. Now a right passing. Hoaglander scores on the rebound. If at first you don't succeed. The Canucks just kept throwing that puck on net. And Nils Höglander makes it 1-0 with him.
Now Gainley stays out there to battle as Hronek gets it to Garland, fakes the one-timer, back to Hronek. Miller in front, Besser scores! Making 11 goals in 11 career games against Pittsburgh. Brock Besser has number 34 on the season. Demko out of his net, shoots the puck around. Pettersson tips it to the middle. Miller giving chase, able to poke it ahead. Now he taps it ahead. Miller's got a breakaway. Short-handed, he scores! What a huge goal for JT Miller. His 30th of the year. Short-handed. Cobb again. Here's Miller. Looking across. Suter takes the pass back to JT Miller. Cross to Besser, loads up, scores! Goal number 35, his 15th on the... Rollins come onto the ice. Here's Hughes on the far side again. Makes a move, stepping around Petrano, centers, they score! Buried in front by Nils Höglander, who roofed it on that great shift for Vancouver. Hasn't gone well for the Canucks, but here's Pettersson cutting it. Tried to center that, hit a skate, and then it was cleared away before the Canucks can get to the loose puck. Ducks are back to full strength. Miller has the puck. Zadorov's come on as a second defenseman. He has it. Puts one in front, tipped in by Connor Garland. Zadorov with the patience and the perfect feed. And Garland just angled it in on the forehand to make it 2-1 Vancouver.
Hughes leaves for Hronek. Wrist shot blocked again. Hughes keeps the puck in. Höglander's come onto the ice. Now he's joined by Pettersson, who takes the pass, cuts towards the goal. Pettersson in front, scores! Elias Pettersson, great patience as he came off the bench. He's got goal number 30, and the Canucks have tied the game at 1. Here's Miller. Quinn Hughes. JT Miller down to Besser. Miller scores! There's overtime goal number 9 as a member of the Canucks. JT Miller, 96 seconds into overtime. He ties Brendan Morrison for second in all-time overtime goals with Vancouver. And the Canucks win it in overtime in Los Angeles. Dishes off. Hughes has another chance. Wrist shot, stop, rebound, clear to the side. Hronek tips the puck for Besser. Now here's Pettersson. Back to Hughes, takes a look, he scores! Posting in for Quinn Hughes. The Mantha penalty had just expired, I believe. So it'll be back to even strength play here, but the Canucks get a goal on the power play, and they lead 1-0. At T-Mobile Arena since leaving in the offseason to join the Canucks. He was briefly at Golden Knight, but it was certainly profitable. Here's Canucks moving in. Höglander trip, there'll be another penalty. DiGiuseppe scores! Forget about the penalty. DiGiuseppe negates it by sliding that one through. And the Canucks have a 2-0 lead here in Vegas. I thought Pod Colson looked comfortable right from his first game of the year, which was the first game of this road trip, but he just looks really comfortable at the moment. Here's a pulled in by Lindholm. Shoot, stop, rebound, Garland scores! Elias Lindholm just kept the puck into the line, and Connor Garland with a quick move to the backhand on the rebound makes it 3-1.
Besser skating wide, he feeds the point. Quinn Hughes takes a look from the point, decides to move it around himself. A wrister handled by Ottawa. Rebound is in the net. The Canucks score. Looks like JT Miller has his 32nd of the season, and the Canucks have an early. As Hronek and Niederreiter were in a collision. Pettersson handing it off, Buse Suter. And now Höglander powering their way in. He puts on the brakes, shoots! Couldn't stop it, it trickles in, and it's 2-0 for the Canucks. Nils Höglander with his 20th of the... Stick handling, still with it. Shooting. Niederreiter was there at the side. Here's a quick sharp angle shot. Appleton looks to the sky as Demko kept that out. The Canucks with numbers. It's Bluger with DiGiuseppe. A pass in front. DiGiuseppe scores! Goal
blocks and two straight for DiGiuseppe, his fifth of the season, and the Canucks are up.
Besser looks back to the blue line. Hughes now to Miller. JT Miller waiting. Hughes takes it from him. A wrister into traffic. Patterson scores. And the Canucks continue to pour it on here. Pettersson with
Winnipeg changing it up.
Juulsen starts to move. Pettersson off the wall, right to Hoglander. Quickly on the attack. Centering pass handled by Domestikov. And Suter scores. That's goal number 13 on the season for Pugh.
And final meeting of the year, the Avs won the first two. They haven't swept the season series from the Canucks since 1995-96. That was a five-game season series. Here's Miller in on the left wing. Throws on the brakes. Passes behind the goal. Besser out the near side. Feeds back to Ian Cole. Long shot. Deflected. Score! JT Miller, 24 seconds in. And the Canucks have the start they were hoping for as Miller makes it 1-0. Here's Zadora. Miller has the puck and he's through center with speed. In on the left wing again. Miller this time goes round the net. First one in front. McCann scores! Spell relief. Well, just take a look at that shot there. Ilya Mikheyev, his first goal in 35 games, and it's 2. Zadorov starts up. Nice pass to Garland. Chips the puck in, gets it himself. Garland round the net, out the far side, tees it up for Zadorov, who shoots his goals. There was a simplicity to that one as well. And Zadorov ripped it home off the setup from Connor Garland to make it 3-0. Broke that long goal drought, scoring the other night. First in 35 games for him. Quinn Hughes attacking from the left, puts one in front, they score! Quinn Hughes sets a new mark with his 77th point of the season, a club record for defenseman. Brock Besser gets the goal. Sean is dumped in, and Hughes sends the puck the other way. Hoglander in on the right wing. Drops for Pettersson. Across for Hughes. Had to take it off the boards and he threw it towards the goal. And it's in, I think. The puck's in. I don't know how it got in. It almost looked like the Hughes initial shot got in over the line. And the Canucks with a weird one. Another early goal as they open the scoring here against Elias Pettersson towards the net. Pettersson centers. Garland was in too deep. Canucks maintain possession of the puck. Hughes, Miller shoots, kicked out, Pettersson scores on the rebound. Backhand under the bar, and Elias Pettersson on the power play makes it 2-0.
Swatted it out with his hand, good play.
Shot back in by Dahlin. Myers under pressure from Thompson, who's taken to the ice by Susan. Puck comes free, Cole poked at it, Sabres get it. Wraparound shot, picked off. Here's Miller, ahead to Pettersson. Got a goal in the game already. Makes some room, and there's number two. Elias Pettersson with a 3-point. Canard could move the puck out. Lindholm sends it back in for Mikheyev. Lafferty's in front as Mikheyev sweeps the puck back to Zadorov. Long shot, score! With the disturbance in front, allowing Zadorov to score from... And Gallagher's on the lip. He's headed straight to the bench, not putting any weight really on his left leg. As the Canucks break in, here's a pass across. Zadorov shoots, he scores, his second of the period. Canadians are furious again. Josh Anderson was screaming at the ref. Zadorov makes it 2-0 as Gallagher was... Jack guy again. Tried to send it across for Gooley. Garland busting up the middle, hoping for a pass. He's got it. Connor Garland shoots. He scores. Connor Garland posting in. And it's...
Maybe it was a little late to get to what he's going to be and started to make really good strides.
Nils Omar has just scored. And his goal drought is done. He gets his first in 23 as he tips home a shot from Tyler Myers.
4-1. 27 times they've scored the first goal of a hockey game. These Vancouver Canucks, they come out of the gate in a hurry, and they do here.
Here comes Connor.
Connor Garland cutting to the middle, a pass in front, and Hoglander scores! That is his 21st of the season.
Blue line, Connor Zare trying to hand it off to Godley, but Garland was there to take that puck away. A chance, a 2-on-0, Hoglander from Pedersen. Hoglander scores a beauty!
Second of the season.
I'll give him that one. I think maybe that was a penalty shot.
You might think the Canucks are okay with it, given that this power play.
And a goal for Miller, the insurance marker. Point number 90 on the season for JT Miller, his 34th of the season, and the Canucks are. This puck is sent into the gaping open net. Four to one. And it's Elias Lindholm scoring against his former team.
Trying to go stick side on Talbot. All that started by the hard hit from Vasily Podkolzin, who hasn't been shy about laying the body in his time up with the big club. Here's Lafferty. Power move in front. Gets right in. Scores! Miller gets the loose puck. JT Miller to the blue line. Quinn Hughes. Here's Besser again. Slap pass. Oh, the skate in. Here comes the tower and deflected into the net. And Brock Besser has pulled the Canucks within one. Gets it free to Bluger. Garland hit behind the net, but comes up with the puck. Spins it in front. One time to the score. JT Miller.
Nothing like coming off the bench and skating right into a one-time.
And a Lotto line with Hughes and Hronek for the remainder of the power play. Just a dozen seconds remaining in it. And they control off the draw. Miller works his way towards the middle. Passes to Hughes. Quinn Hughes in front of him. And Besser scores on his own rebound. Power play goal number 16 for two on the ensuing three, including this one. Hoglander just had a stick caught up in his visor, which I believe constitutes high sticking. That was Lagesson. Now a chance in front. Joshua between the legs and into the goal. What a move by Dakota Joshua, who roofed it. And he makes it 2-0 on the power play. Ducks missed it. Garland throws it in front. Ricochet back. Myers with a hard shot. And Dostal to his knees made a stick save. Garland from behind the goal. Center and Joshua scores! You think they missed this guy? Dakota Joshua with his second of the game, and the Canucks are back on top. And here's Elias Pettersson chipping the puck before getting knocked down by Kolesar. Pettersson steals the puck from Kolesar, tries to center. Quick shot in tight by Besser, and he couldn't get it to go. Now reaching out, can't cover, and Hoglander scores! Thompson tried to cover the puck and failed, and Nils Hoglander has his 23rd to get the Canucks on the board.
Another player there. They got two, work a third.
Hughes scores! Pettersson was in front, creating an disturbance. And just as the penalty came to an end, Hughes puts it home, and it's 5-2. Now works his way back to the blue line. Quinn Hughes, wrist shot, scores! Bluger was in front, and Hughes just flung it on goal. If it wasn't tipped, it's his second of the game, 15th of the year, and the Canucks are within two. To Hughes. Had to settle that puck. Pettersson takes his pass on the left side, across from Miller. Did well to handle that one. That was a bit of a rocket. Now Hughes, long shot, scores! Garland was in front, screening. I think it's Hughes' goal, though, his third in two games, and Quinn Hughes works his way across. Backhander stopped by Ingram. Hronek trying to keep the puck alive. Canucks changing while controlling in the Arizona and the ice. Hughes with a shot. Missed on the short side. Garland scores! The ex-Coyote took that one off the end boards and roofed it. And with a minute 50.
Up the middle to Brock Besser.
Nice pass on the left wing. Ian Cole is in. Drops back to Pettersson. Takes a look. Passes to Besser. Attacking from the side. Gets in front. Couldn't jam it home. Now it's in. I think Besser might have his 39th of the year as he continues to own the LA Kings in his career. That's his 7th.
Zone. It's going to be airmailed out or run around the wall and out.
Hronek from center. Nice pass. Miller's in. Makes a move to the backhand. Stop. Rebound. They score. Dakota Joshua going to the net. And Joshua on the backhand put home the rebound to get the Canucks' second goal.
Put it in your own net.
That's my question.
No, because it's currently...
What if you put it in your own net? Oh. Here come the Canucks shorthanded. Zadorov in. Centers. Loose puck at the side. They score. Teddy Bluger has finally bumped the slump. Bluger with his second shorthanded goal of the year. And he ends his drought. He'd gone 40 without a goal, but the Canucks are back with it. It's the puck on the near side. Pettersson under pressure immediately. Puck knocked off his stick, but right to Besser. Back to Hughes. Here's Miller. Face-off circle. Hughes takes his pass. Let's go with the shot. Thompson the save. They score on the rebound. Connor Garland. Career goal number 100. And the Canucks are on the board here. Trailing 2-1. Now he turns and shovels the puck to Miller. 20 seconds to go on the power play. Besser, Hughes, one-timer, scores! Quinn Hughes on the power play. The Canucks are 2-for-2, and the game is tied at 2. Myers up to center for Brock Besser. He gets the puck to Elias Pettersson, who brings him on the right wing. Drop pass, Besser. Turns on the right wing boards. Besser. Fake the pass to Hughes. Now let's go with a wish on the stars. Number 40 for Brock Besser. And the Canucks have tied the game at 3.
Sharpshooter does it.
Puck out at center. Picked up by Carson Soucy. He moves in on the left side. Sends one across for Garland. Puck deflects to Dakota Joshua. Centers Miller. Off the glove. Loose puck. They score. Connor Garland. His second of the game. And the Canucks have their first lead. Connor Garland. Miller with another faceoff. Canucks have won 23 of 28. The shot attempt. Loose puck. They score. Miller on the backhand. JT Miller with point number 101. He extends his point streak to 9 games. And the Canucks have pulled even. Trailing by a couple. Hoaglander in after the puck. Sends it back to Hughes. Quinn Hughes walks the line. Leaves for Myers. Wrist shot deflected wide. Hughes gets the puck on the far side. Behind the net. Hoaglander. Here's Garland. He scores! Connor Garland continues to wield the Hutterson and Hughes. And Hughes gets the puck at the blue line. Passes to Elias Pettersson. Kraus watching him. Pettersson back to Hughes. Kerfoot out to greet him. Pettersson takes the pass. Curls to the middle. Shoots. He scores! Elias Pettersson. Power play goal. And this game is tied at 3.
It's Zadorov who takes it. Nikita Zadorov. Moving in is Lafferty. Lafferty. Richard. He scores! In the late stages of the first period, there is the game's first goal in the Canucks. Garland on a 3-game point streak. He's got 4 goals, 1 assist for 5 points in his past 5. And Suter tips it home. And just like that, the Canucks are up 2-0.
Big carry.
Checks his options, winds up, fires. Soucy on the way, Skinner to the bench for the extra attacker, but the Canucks have the puck. Here's Dakota Joshua, shoots, and he scores! So the Canucks regaining the 2-goal lead and some insurance here with one.
Demko out of his net, sends it around and hit Lindholm, who feeds to the middle. Here's Teddy Bluger, has a couple of shorthanded goals this year. Sends it across. Tyler Myers in. Scores! Tyler Myers now has 2 shorthanded goals this year. delays before feeding Pettersson, who steps around Mangiapane and brings the puck to center. Goes against the grain to McCabe. Ilya McCabe across. Pettersson centers, and Hoglander scores. A dream season for Nils Hoglander continues. The puck to Huberto. Canucks break it up. Garland out to center. They're 2-on-1. Joshua with Lindholm. Dakota Joshua cutting in on Willie. Shoots. He scores. Goal number 18 for number 81. He waits for the Flames' change to be completed. Here's Calgary's goal scorer, Pahal. To Condry. Poke check by Suter. Here's Miller. And on Markstrom scores. He's on the board now. The point streaks up to 11 as JT Miller makes it 4-1. Making his NHL debut in this game, number 90 for Winnipeg, Nikita Chibrikov.
Yeah, he and Pat Bolson played together over in the KHL a couple of seasons ago.
Joshua, it's in. It deflected in off Connor Garland as Dakota Joshua sent it cross crease. And I think it might have been a clearing attempt that ricocheted in off Garland to make it 1-0 Canuck. Pettersson again and to Hughes, back to Pettersson. All the way across, Garland, Hughes, wrist shot, tipped in. I don't know if that hit a jet stick or if it hit Dakota Joshua in front. Or maybe it's Lindholm, because he's first to the...